We explored local Malaysia in another show. Now we dive into the great city of Kuala Lumpur.
KL, as it is nicknamed, is a diverse, thriving, growing, modern, harmonious, and traditional city.
You see it the moment you fly into Kalia.
The airport is modern and efficient.
We begin at one of our faves, El Cerdo, literally meaning the pig.
It's on Chungkut in Bukit Bintang, also known as Restaurant Row.
And there's no shortage of porkalicious dishes, piggy decor, or tongue-in-cheek humor here, including a little Noel Coward.
It's Jetsetter all the way with complete nose-to-tail dining in so many pork-centric ways.
They kicked us off with a complimentary aperitif of white wine, vodka, lemon lime, and vermouth.
Now, we started with this sumptuous seasonal app of white asparagus, chopped black olives, and poached egg.
Fresh and delicious with one of the most perfect foods on the planet, a beautifully poached egg. That's the money shot right there. Pure ecstasy in your mouth.
Then we dove into their signature dish, hickory-smoked Iberico soft ribs.
A smoky and sweet melt-in-your-mouth bite, served with creamy mashed potatoes and fresh veggies.
And worth every bite of messiness that you make. But don't worry, they have you covered on the cleanup.
We paired everything with this Evans & Tate Butterball Chardonnay from Australia. Nicely chilled, full-bodied, and a touch of vanilla oak bursting with flavor that stood up nicely to all the food.
So check out El Cerdo and get ready to pig out.
Locals love shopping, and we're not talking just online, but in the mall, physical shopping. It is a great social aspect to this society.
Now, for many, leisure time means hanging out for the day at one of the immense malls with family and friends, as our Jetsetter local, Ryan, tells us.
Malaysians are a very unique breed of people because we have been living together, you know, for many, many years. We have achieved independence since 1957, and we have called ourselves Malaysians. So most of us speak the same language. We speak Bahasa Malaysia, which is the national language, and then the Chinese would have their Chinese language, then the Indian would speak their Indian language, Malay language, but we treat ourselves as Malaysians. So we do have a lot of culture in sharing, you know. We enjoy each other's food, we enjoy each other's festivities.
The Pavilion Shopping Complex in the heart of KL, also in Bukit Bintang, has tons of stores ranging from high-end to middle to budget-friendly.
It's more than 1.3 million square feet with over 550 outlets of shopping and dining.
This immense food hall in the bottom has a huge selection of choices from around the globe.
Plus a nicely stocked grocery store. You can literally spend the entire day here and never see or eat the same thing twice.
And there's more shopping as well as office buildings at KLCC, or Kuala Lumpur City Center.
Suria KLCC is one of the largest shopping malls in Malaysia, along with a beautiful 17-acre park.
Above KLCC are the iconic Petronas Twin Towers, the tallest twin buildings in the world.
These postmodern style towers are an impressive 88 stories high, with a connecting sky bridge about halfway up.
Now, you've got to be hungry after all this shopping, and this little gem inside the KLCC mall is a Jetsetter find.
Little Penang Cafe is a local fave, and here's a couple of reasons why.
Three-layer tea is a delicious concoction of tea, condensed milk, and coconut syrup.
Stir it up to get the full flavor effect and the nice coconut taste.
And here is the deliciousness to end all deliciousness, char kway teow, one of my all-time favorite dishes that screams happiness.
It's rice noodles stir-fried with light and dark soy sauce, cockles, prawns, or other seafood, bean sprouts and pork fat, Chinese chives, and sometimes slices of Chinese sausage.
Then we tried Hokkien prawn mee. It's a Chinese curry dish with noodles, eggs, fish balls, shrimps, and mint.
It's a delicious blend of umami flavors with a kick of spice and cooled by the sweet mint.
Next, chicken lassi lemak. This is known as the national dish of Malaysia. It's crispy fried chicken with a spicy sauce called sambal.
It's traditionally served with rice cooked in coconut milk, small fried anchovies, and roasted nuts.
And finally, this great iced dessert. It's called cendol durian.
Now, the dish is not too heavy or sweet and made with the durian fruit, known as the king of fruits and similar to a jackfruit, which for many is an acquired taste.
True, and it does have a very pungent odor, but this is a delicious way to try it, mixed with the coconut syrup, coconut milk, crushed ice, and drops of green rice flour jelly.
Now, when we come back, it's about time for a cocktail, so we head to an ultra-chic rooftop bar nearby.